reactions of phenol on benzene ring, the OH group can act as a ortho para directing group and ring activating group. Simply we say that strongly ring activating group. So that is the reason why it is also easily react with simple simple electrophiles. It is also react with simple electrophiles such as dichlorocarbene, hydrogen cyanide, formyl carbocation, etc. If you compare the reactivity of phenol and benzene towards electrophilic substitution reactions, phenol is more reactive when compared to benzene. The reason is OH group can act as a ring activating group, so the electron density increases at ortho and para position. So in benzene, the pi electron cloud is involved in electrophilic substitution reactions, whereas in this case negative charge is involved, so therefore electron density increases. That is the reason why it undergoes which type of reactions? Electrophilic substitution reactions, as well as what, some special reactions with mild electrophiles as well as neutral electrophiles. In that, the important reaction is Reimer-Tiemann reaction. The first reaction is Reimer-Tiemann reaction. Reimer-Tiemann reaction. Now, phenol reacts with chloroform in the presence of aqueous potassium hydroxide to form orthohydroxybenzaldehyde, commonly known as salicylaldehyde, and parahydroxybenzaldehyde. This is salicylaldehyde. This is known as ortho parahydroxybenzaldehyde. This is the one of the important reaction of phenol. When we go for the mechanism of this particular reaction, first formation of electrophile, therefore it easily react with which one? Hydrogen, because chlorine can act as minus I group, so therefore this bond is polarized towards carbon. Loss of water molecule takes place to form C- Cl. It is a conjugate base, generally it is unstable. Loss of Cl- takes place to form dichlorocarbene. This is known as dichlorocarbene. It is a neutral electrophile. This electrophile involved in Reimer-Tiemann reaction. This is the formation of electrophile. After formation of electrophile, this is the first step. Second step is, step 2 is electrophile attack at ortho position. Electrophile attack at ortho position. Initially phenol reacts with potassium hydroxide, it forms potassium phenoxide, potassium phenoxide. It involves in resonance to form double bond, here is O minus, like this. This negative charge of the phenoxide ion, it has a vacant of orbital involved like this. Now it forms double bond O, here is hydrogen, then Cl, here is also Cl, carries negative charge like this. Then immediately this bond shifted here, this bond goes, it converts into double bond, here is O minus, then CH, here is Cl, this is Cl. This is an intermediate. Please remember, this is an intermediate formed in Riemann-Thiemann reaction. Now this one react with OH minus, it react with OH minus, attack on this, loss of Cl minus takes place, loss of Cl minus takes place, here is O minus, then CH, OH, here is what? Cl. Then immediately this bond is polarized, loss of Cl minus takes place, loss of hydrochloric acid, to form which one? O minus, then CH aldehyde. Now which is added? H plus is added, so therefore it converts into which one? Ortho hydroxy benzaldehyde. This is what? Ortho hydroxy benzaldehyde. This is electrophile attack at which position? Ortho position. Coming to the para position, if you want the attack of electrophile at para position, para position, this is the third step in this particular reaction, electrophile attack at para position. To attack electrophile at this particular position, now the electron density at para position, now dichlorocarbene is substituted at para position, double bond O, here is hydrogen, then Cl, double bond like this, then this bond is shifted. Now it converts into double bond like this, here is O minus, then CH, Cl like this. It reacts with a base, loss of Cl minus, this is O minus, then CH, here is OH and Cl, loss of hydrochloric acid, here is O minus, this is aldehyde, then H plus is added, OH aldehyde. So this is the mechanism of which one? What is that? Riemann-Thiemann reaction. Now In this particular reaction, the involved electrophile, please remember, the involved electrophile, involved electrophile is dichlorocarbene. It is a neutral electrophile. The intermediates, the intermediates of this particular reaction is, here is O minus CH Cl2 and O minus CH Cl2. It is also a one type of Riemann-Thiemann reaction. When phenol reacts with carbon tetrachloride in presence of base to form salicylic acid, salicylic acid or orthohydroxy benzoic acid. Next one is parahydroxy benzoic acid. What is this? Parahydroxy benzoic acid. And the one more important reaction which is related to Riemann-Thiemann reaction is this is known as pyrrole react with chloroform in presence of potassium hydroxide followed by H2O. It forms pyrrole formaldehyde or pyrrole aldehyde at this particular carbon. This is known as pyrrole 2-aldehyde, 2-carboaldehyde, pyrrole 2-carboaldehyde, and the important byproduct in this particular reaction is chlorine 1, 2, 3, this is known as 3-chloro-pyridine. 3-chloropyridine means this is known as pyrrole. When pyrrole reacts with chloroform in presence of aqueous potassium hydroxide to form pyrrole 2-carboaldehyde and 3-chloropyridine, this is a byproduct, and please remember it is an important product. Okay, na? So this about which reaction? Riemann-Thiemann reaction.